Wow. After hundreds of hours of thinking and writing, editing and rewriting, my new book is finally here. We even labored over the cover design. It's hard to believe, but we considered over 260 designs for this book cover. I have to thank my researchers, my editors, developmental writer, proofreaders for making this book the best reflection of the message that is burning inside of my heart. More than any other book I've written, I felt compelled to write the Freedom Paradox. If you are wondering how America got to this place of strife and disunity, and what you can do about it, you'll want to check out this book.